last two standing, baby. Moving on to the big smoothie showdown. We're going to settle the score by playing the Slamulator version 2.0. It's girls against boys today. Who's going to win this game? Will it be the girls, Stephanie and Monet? Or maybe it's going to be the boys, Aaron and Steven. Now, here's how this game works, all right? You guys are going to use your hand pedals. You're going to pedal as fast as you can. The slime is going to travel from these blue and red bins through the yellow tubes up to that giant bin up there. It's going to fill that clear tube, and that slime is going to fall down on the winning team. So if you get slime, it's a good thing. Ready? Go! Aaron, Steven, and Stephanie, and Monet, who is going to move on to the big Snoopy showdown? The boys or the girls? Right now, the girls are in the lead, Stephanie and Monet. But here comes Aaron and Steven, trying to catch up. It might be the ladies. Stephanie and Monet are close. They're so close. Can they do it? Can they do it? Monet, let's check out the history replay. Stephanie and Monet getting slime, winning the game, and moving on to the big showdown. Congratulations to all four of our players, a hard-fought game.
This week on Friday Night at 2, on the brand new Fairly Odd Parents.
I don't want parents who care too much. I wish I had parents who could care less.
Studying for squares. Hygiene is for squares.
Nope.
You gotta unwish this wish.
All the slots, SpongeBob on strike, Timmy on the prowl, and Timmy on the run. It's Friday Night Nicktoons, tomorrow night, starting at 8, 7 Central, only on the First Kids Network, Nickelodeon.
I'm swimming in my own toilet, and I like it!
Welcome to the world of Harry Potter. Like skillful wizards, you can make objects float.
Wow, it's floating.
Race against your friends with Harry's levitating challenge game. Guide your floating ball.
Concentrate.
Through a maze of moving obstacles. It's a race against time.
1 minute.
Beat that.
You can make hundreds of combinations for more challenges.
Steady.
It's the spinning wheel. He made it.
Great score.
All
yes.
Right. Harry's levitating challenge game comes with 10 different obstacles. Batteries not included.
Hey, Sam. Can't you smile?
Put a smile on. Put a smile on. Smiling can be fun. One smile is just the thing. Makes everybody sing.
Buffet even bigger, but then you wouldn't have any place to sit. All the great tasting pizza in pieces you love, plus pasta, soups, salads, and tons more at a price you won't believe. The incredibly huge buffet at Pizza Inn. Enjoy the Pizza Inn buffet for lunch or dinner 7 days a week. Pizza Inn, the best pizza you remember.
I'd show my kinds of stories. Great dramas, stories that are true to life. And don't forget romances.
Fan for the Rosemary Stephanie. Rosemary.
Welcome to Lifetime TV Network. More content will be showing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Lifetime Movie Network. Your movies on. Brought to you by the Marshall Gallery. Call 272-4700 for tickets to the event benefiting the Gateway Education Center.
Your snares, drums, you play anywhere. Feed two, feed some friends, and repeat the beat. Who knows? You could become a rock star. I don't care. You just want to play your air snare. Your snares drumming game. Batteries not included from Mattel Games.
New jam guitar game. Follow the lights, get the high score. It's the challenge you've been waiting for. New jam guitar game. You gotta keep going if you want the high score.
Ah, it's cool.
New jam guitar game. From the makers of Bop It. Batteries not included. You're on a mission to get Nickelodeon magazine. It's packed with celebrity interviews and comments and posts and great stuff to collect. But only a real live grown-up can call to order it for you. Of course, you can think of a nice, polite way to ask.
Nickelodeon magazine, please.
Max slams into Earth with its flower marathon coming November 17th. Won't take a little time. Don't forget.
I want new recon jets. See your firing pattern.
The most advanced battleship ever.
Nope. Move it.
Advanced mission collected.
Electronic battleship advanced mission. Enemy science, sonar, and recon jets find targets faster.
Target locked on.
Fire!
Multi-targeting weapon system sink opponents faster.
Target neutralized.
We sank their battleship, sir.
Isn't that nice?
Four more ships to go.
Electronic battleship, and now all new Star Wars electronic battleship. Batteries not included, each sold separately.
It's the action that moves you. Gets you up and out. This one gets you going. This one gets you trying things that you've never tried before. It's your Ferb. Got one yet? For more info, can be okay to check out FerbNow.com. Ferb is what you do.
Welcome back to Hogwarts. Can you help Harry Potter search for the evil creature lurking within?
Whoa, it's the Chamber of Secrets! A trap! What's that sound? It's the Basilisk! But I have the Sword of Gryffindor! Whoa! Big mistake, Snake! Take that!
You defeated the Basilisk!
Hogwarts is saved!
Harry's friends are ready for the next challenge! Basilisk attack place! Batteries not included, figure so separately.